Today, we really are here to announce that we will be having the gala for the third year running. It's been long, and we feel that it is time now again, once again, to remember and of course compliment our heroes, our athletes, who have done us proud during the season that just ended. You know, we've just started the season once again. The one that is gone was extremely successful. We would like to thank the Kenya Pipeline Company for coming on board to support this very, very important event. It is important in the sense that we will be recognizing very, very important people. These important personalities are the people who have placed Kenya on the world map. It is only reasonable that we recognize them and appreciate their efforts after this. The event, as you are aware, will have almost all the top athletes. We are hoping that all of them will be there. And we are appealing through you that we ask them to be there. I know most of them may be waiting for Soya, which is on the 6th. But Soya and Ege Gala are different things. We are awarding our own athletes. Soya will be a mixture of all the sportsmen, including the boxers and the cyclists and the runner, what you call it, and motorists and so on. But this time round, this is purely for Athletics Kenya. And we'd like them to come and meet and interact with us. 1 million. Good. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Is it signed?
Just
yes. It's signed. Okay.